Hey guys, it's me, Sailor. Welcome back to my channel, and I know I haven't uploaded in like almost a week, and I'm so sorry for that. I went on a trip this week, so I didn't have a video planned. I didn't have pre-recorded videos, so I'm really sorry about that, but I'm on spring break now, and I got 2 weeks of spring break because I got off of school early, so that's pretty cool, but like I said, I was on a trip, so I couldn't upload any videos. But don't worry, I'll be uploading hopefully daily this week, if not almost daily. I don't know, I'm probably not gonna be doing anything this spring break. Anyways, I'm rambling. So I hope you guys enjoy this Create a Sim. I wanted to post a video, but I had no idea what to do. So I was like, you know what? Spring started March 20th, so a spring-inspired Create a Sim is perfect. So if you guys want to download this sim and have her in your game, you can find her on Origin on my Origin account. And my Origin ID is just JiggleBugsxD. And to find her, you have to go to Advanced and allow custom content, because she does have quite a bit of custom content on her. But yeah, bye guys, and thanks for watching.
I don't care.